Welcome to my low impact cardio workout for over 50. My name is Anthony and welcome to 4x4 Circuits. Welcome to the workout. So this workout will be kickboxing style. But before we get going, we must complete a warm-up. So let's start with a march in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Gonna bring those knees up, engaging those core muscles, and we're gonna get the arms flowing. Keep the shoulders back and a nice straight back. Awesome stuff. So we've got the 10 exercises to the 4 rounds. We will spend 30 seconds on each exercise, followed by a 10 seconds rest. And at the end of the workout, we'll do a full body cool down stretch. Now, if you're new to this channel, help support my channel by hitting the subscribe button. It's absolutely free and I upload a workout every Monday. Okay, let's increase the pace of this march to a faster march or jog in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Lift those knees, pump the arms, get those arms flowing nicely done. Getting this body nice and warm and loose, ready for the workout. Excellent stuff. In 5 seconds time, we're gonna go to step jacks. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, step out to the side, raise the arms out. If you wanna keep it low impact, but make it a little bit tougher, take the arms above the head, just like that. Or if you wanna go to the full jumping jacks, make sure we're landing with the soft knees and we'll keep looking forwards, nicely done. Okay, in 5 seconds time, we're gonna get to running punches, or you can do walking punches. I'm gonna start off by throwing those punches out towards me. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, jogging punches. Throw those punches out towards me. Keep those arms at chest height, looking good. Exit, take it down to the ground. Fantastic stuff, good job. Throw them out to the sides, looking good. Okay, let's go up above. Nicely done. We're gonna go for it one more time. Throw those punches out directly towards me. Nice, good job. Down to the ground. That is perfect, well done guys. Throw them out to the sides. Looking good. Last one, up above, hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff. Feet just over shoulder width apart. Bring the arms up to chest height, rotate the upper body slowly. Side to side, just like that. Activating those oblique muscles, looking good. Okay, let's extend the arms through. Keep those arms at chest height, pushing it through. Excellent stuff. Okay, we're gonna change the angles, push it up and through. Reach into the ceiling. Okay, we're coming back to middle end. 3, 2, 1, awesome stuff. Okay, feet shoulder width apart, toes facing forward. Gonna sit back into the squat. Weight on the heels and push up through the legs. Keep your head up, facing forwards. Awesome stuff. Now if you can't go down all the way, try halfway. If not, a quarter of the way, just take your time. Sitting back into the squat like you sit back into a chair. Okay, we're gonna do 2 more. Keep that nice strong core. Last one. Excellent, standard tool. We're gonna take the right leg back into a lunge position. Keep that body upright, push off the front leg, come up and change over. Now again, if you can't go down all the way, it's absolutely fine. Try halfway, if not a quarter of the way. Just take your time stepping back, keep a nice strong core, look forwards, and a nice straight back. That's it, good stuff, well done. Excellent, we're gonna do 1 more on each leg. Nicely done, excellent, last one. That is perfect. Good job. Okay, we're gonna finish off the warm-up now. Take these arm circles backwards. Warming up the shoulders nice and slowly. That's perfect, good job, guys. Okay, change directions, let's bring it forwards. Excellent stuff. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is perfect. Grab yourself a drink of water. Demonstrate the first exercise. So work on one side first. We're gonna do 1, 2, front kick, okay? So it's 1, 2, front kick, working the same side. If you don't want a front kick, you can bring the knee up instead. Before we get going, when we throw the punches out, we're not overextending the elbows, nice and soft. Same with the leg as you kick the feet out, okay? So let's get ready to go. We're going off in 10 seconds time. So let's have a great workout. Let's punch and kick away these calories that we've got over the weekend. Let's get ready, guys, in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 1, 2, front kick. 1, 2, front kick. Good. Keep the arms nice and high. Good stuff. Well done. 2, front kick. Just like that. That is perfect. Good. Take your time when you extend the leg out. If you want to make it harder, take the leg higher. If you want to make it easier, just don't kick up as high. We're just moving at our own pace. Good start, guys. Well done. Come on. Perfect. Front kick. 1, 2. Front kick. Last one. Awesome stuff. Okay, the next one. Uppercut. Come up for the middle. Moving that upper body. Let's get ready to go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Uppercuts. Driving up through just like that. Getting the body going. Come on. That's it. Super job. Keep that pace. Keep that nice strong core. Keep that nice straight back. Working at our own pace. Nicely done, we're halfway through. Come on, keep this going. This is an awesome start. Gonna start the day off right with 10 seconds to go. Come on, guys. Keep that pace, 5 seconds left, well done. Good, 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff. The next one is gonna be knee drive and then front kick. You're gonna work the one side. If you don't want a front kick, just do the knee drive. Let's get ready to go. Knee drive, front kick. Knee drive, front kick. Don't forget, don't fully lock out the leg. Keep it on a nice soft lock to protect that joint. Good stuff. Keep the shoulders back. Head up, facing forwards, chest out. Knee drive, front kick. Just like that, good. That is perfect. Knee drive, front kick. Knee drive, front kick. Perfect stuff, come on. Last one, nicely done. Next one, arms here. Roll under, 1, 2, punch. Roll under, 1, 2, punch. Let's get ready to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Roll under, 1, 2, 1, 2. As I'm rolling under, I'm going in a mini squat position. It's not bending my back through like that. Just rolling under, 1, 2, punch. That's it, good. Let's pick it up, come on. Burning off those calories over the weekend. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, good, keep it going, excellent stuff. This is awesome, guys, so feel your energy. Excellent, keep it going, 3, 2, 1, awesome. Next one, non-stop low kick. So we just come here, working one side, just like that. If you want to take it higher, that'll make it harder. Let's get ready to go. Here we go, low kicks. Just work the one side, that's it, there we go. So it's up to you how far you want to bring the leg up. It really doesn't matter. Go side on to demonstrate. Good. Obviously, the higher you bring it, the harder it'll be. Keep that going, guys. Come on. Nearly there. 5 seconds to go. Excellent job. Well done. 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff. The next one. Non-stop punches. On the spot, keeping the arms at chest height. Let's get ready to go in 3, 2, 1, let's go, non-stop punches. Punch, 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 punch. Don't forget, don't overextend the arms. Going side on, just like this, non-stop, come on. Keep these arms to chest height. That's it, good stuff, guys, well done. Heart rate is increasing, feeling good, feeling awesome. Keep pushing through. Nicely done, nearly there now. 3, 2, 1, perfect stuff. Next one, it's on the spot. Non-stop hooks, just like that. Pivot on the front leg. 3, 2, 1, just like that. Here we go, hook, 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 hook. That's a good stuff, well done. Keep that going. Arms to chest high. Driving that hook through, rotating that upper body. You see as I pivot on that foot? Pivot. Just like that, here we go, hook, hook. Keep that going, guys. Fantastic stuff, looking good. Nearly there, 5 seconds to go. Well done, 3, 2, 1, awesome stuff. The next one is low side kicks, just out like that. Don't forget, don't overextend the leg. 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's it, nicely done, good. Keep that going. Kicking out to the side. Excellent stuff. I'll bring the arms down for a bit of momentum. Just getting more and more body parts involved to higher the heart rate. That's it, good. If you want to make it harder, just take the leg a little bit higher. Come on, keep that going. That's perfect, good stuff. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Next one. I'm gonna sidestep, 1, 2, punch. If you haven't got the room, then just do non-stop punches on the spot. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep the hands nice and high, guys. That's it, there we go. Pushing across, throwing those punches out. Excellent stuff, well done. Come on, keep that going. Good job. Keep it up, gone halfway. 1, 2, 1, 2. Punch, punch, that's it, good. Keep it going, girls. 5 seconds to go. Good, 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff, okay. Roll under, uppercut, roll back under, uppercut on the other side. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So pretend there's a bit of strength that we're rolling under. We'll throw these uppercuts up, just like that. Here we go, come on. That's it, good job, guys. Keep that nice strong core, straight back. Roll under, uppercut, here we go. That's perfect stuff, good. Keeping that going, looking good. Keep driving those uppercuts through, we're nearly there, 5 seconds to go. Excellent stuff, 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff, round one completed. Back on the other foot now. So go 1, 2, front kick, but we do the opposite side. 3, 2, 1, let's go, 1, 2, front kick. 1, 2, front kick. Keep the arms nice and high. Don't overextend the leg. Don't overextend the elbows. That's it, good. Keep that going, keep that nice strong core as usual. Nice straight back, shoulders back. That's perfect, well done. Keep that going, good pace. That's it, there we go. If you want to make it harder, just speed it up. But as long as it's nice and controlled. 3, 2, last one, nicely done, good. Okay, we come back for those uppercuts in the middle. Let's get ready to go, 5 seconds time. 3, 2, 1, up we come. Just like that, bring those uppercuts in the middle. Good stuff, let the arms go. Keep it nice and loose. Keep that strong core, shoulders back. Looking forwards. That's it, good, working the best we can. Fantastic stuff, guys. Awesome. Keep that pace. It's a great start to a Monday. That's it, go on, keep that going. 5 seconds to go. Nicely done in 3, 2, 1. Okay, opposite side. Knee drive, front kick. Let's get ready to go. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Knee drive, front kick, knee drive, front kick. Just like that, here we go, come on. Perfect stuff, well done. And kick it out. Drive it up, kick it out. Remember, don't overextend the knee. Nice and soft, nice and loose. That's it, good stuff, well done. And front kick. Knee drive and front kick, good. Keeping that nice strong core. Excellent, 3, 2, last one. Nicely done, okay, next one. Roll over, 1, 2 punch. Roll under, I was meant to say, 1, 2 punch. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2. That's it, good. So doing a little mini half squat as we roll under. That bit of string is through the middle. Under we go, dodging, 1, 2 punch. That's it, good. Excellent, let's pick up the pace if you want to. Completely optional, let's go, come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, nicely done, good. Keep it going, guys, fabulous. 3, 2, last one, nice. The next one, non-stop low kick. Bringing it up, if you wanna make it harder, bring it higher up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Working the opposite side this time. That's it, good. Focus on the balance. Focus on the core. Keep looking forwards, working the best you can. That's it, good, here we go. Nicely done, good, 10 seconds to go. Well done, guys, super job. Keep that strong core, keep working. Looking good. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff. Next one, non-stop punches, keeping the arms and chest high. Let's get ready to go. 3, 2, 1, non-stop punches, let's go. There we go, good stuff, well done. Throw those punches nice and quick, but nice and softly. That's a good, keep those arms and chest high. Keep it going, guys. Pushing through the workout, burning off those weekend calories. 10 seconds to go, come on. Nicely done, good effort, come on, keep pushing. Nearly there, fantastic. 3, 2, 1. Okay, next one is gonna be hooks. Gonna pivot on this foot. Come on the left side, pivot on the left side. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1. Hook, hook, hook. There we go, good stuff, well done. Punching away all that negativity because we're starting off Monday right. Awesome stuff, here we go, come on. Get a nice strong core, guys. Excellent, arms at the chest height. Rotating the upper body. Fantastic stuff, good. Keeping that going. Looking good, guys. 3, 2, 1. Nicely done. Next one is the side low kick. Bring the arms down for a bit of momentum. Let's get ready to go. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, here we go. There we go, there's those side kicks. Arms count, bit of a momentum. There we go, awesome stuff, guys, good start. Keep the shoulders back, nice strong core, working the best we can. If there's any time you're feeling dizzy or sick, or something's not quite right, you've got to stop working out. Take a rest, get some water. There you go, 10 seconds to go, come on. Nearly there, 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, awesome stuff. So the next one, skip across 1-2 punch. But if you don't have the room, there's non-stop punches on the spot. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1-2, 1-2, just like that. Shifting across at our own pace. Throw those punches out, nice soft block on the elbows. That's it, good, there we go. Super job. Keeping that upper body upright, shoulders back. Looking good, guys, fantastic. Come on, keep this going. You guys are doing awesome. That's it, super job. Nearly there. Punching it through. Excellent stuff. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff. Next one. Roll under, uppercut. Back under, uppercut. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Just like that. Roll under, uppercut. Going underneath that string. Popping back up, throwing that punch up. That's it, good stuff. Well done. Keep that going. Keep that nice strong core. Excellent stuff. Okay, we've got about 10 seconds to go. Good pace, keep it up, don't give up. Nicely done, good. 5 seconds to go, good stuff. 3, 2, 1. We're halfway through, 2 more rounds to go. Next one, back on the other leg. 1, 2, front kick. Let's get ready to go, guys, in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, 1, 2, front kick. 1, 2. Front kick, just like that. That's it, good stuff, well done. Focus on that balance, don't forget. Don't overextend those arms, protecting the joints. Strong core, that's it, guys. Awesome start to round 3, keep that going. 10 seconds to go, and we've got some uppercuts coming up next. There we go, keep that flow. 3, 2, last one, job done, well done. Next one, non-stop uppercuts. Get that upper body moving as we do it. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So get that upper body moving also as well. There we go. The more body parts we get going, the more calories we burn. The heart rate becomes higher. That's it, good stuff, well done. If it does get too hot, just slow it down. That's all you've got to do. Nicely done. Come on, keep that strong core. Coming up through the middle with those uppercuts. That's it, good job, super effort. 5 seconds to go. Good, 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff, the next one. It's gonna be knee drive, extend the leg out for the front kick. Let's get ready to go in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, knee drive, front kick, knee drive, front kick, just like that. As you bring the knee up, engage those core muscles. As you kick the leg out, also engage those core muscles. It's gonna help with the balance, just like that. Here we go, come on. Knee drive, front kick, but don't overextend the knee, guys, come on. That's it, super job. Knee drive, front kick. Knee drive, front kick. Okay, last one. Excellent stuff, okay, next one. Roll under, one, two, punch. Back under we go, let's get ready. In three, two, one, let's go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. That's it, there we go. You've got it, guys, I see you getting faster. That is awesome, come on, keep it up. One, two, one, two, one, two, that's it, good job. We'll give Floyd Mayweather a run for his money. No, just kidding, we will not. Good stuff, well done. Come on, keep that pace. Excellent, okay, three, two, one. Awesome stuff, okay. We've got low non-stop kicks, just like that. If you can't go with work, doesn't matter. Try the best you can, three, two, one, let's go. Nice low kicks. You notice with my leg on this, I just keep it nice and straight. It's kind of like a how a baseball bat would move. Just keep it nice and straight, just like that. Keep that strong core looking forwards. Keep that going. 10 seconds to go, come on guys. Gonna make it harder, take the leg up, just like that. Here we go, come on. Ooh. That's it, three, two, one. Awesome stuff, next one. Non-stop punches on the spot. Keep those arms and chest high, let's get ready to go. Okay, in three, two, one, let's go, let those arms go. Nice and loose, come on. Non-stop punches. Okay, I'm gonna count you guys in, we're gonna increase the pace. Obviously completely optional, but let's get ready. In three, two, one, let's go. Move those arms. That's it, good stuff, well done. Keep that pace going. Got 10 seconds to go. Well done, awesome stuff, guys. Keep it going. Super job, nearly there. Three, two, one. Awesome stuff. The next one is hooks. Pivot on that foot, right side. Pivot cross on the opposite. Let's get ready. Three, two, one. Here we go, punch. Hook, hook, hook. Rotating the upper body. We're activating those oblique muscles. Get the head up facing forwards. Keep the arms at chest height. We'll elevate the heart rate even more. That's it, there we go. Come on, hook, hook, hook. Punch away those calories. Come on, guys. That's it, super job. 10 seconds to go, well done. That's it, keep working the best you can at your own pace. Three, two, one. Awesome stuff. Okay, low side kicks. Bring these arms down for a bit of momentum. Let's get ready to go in four, three, two, one. Let's go. Good stuff, well done. Remember, if you wanna make it a bit harder, take legs a bit higher, just like that, here we go. That's it, good stuff, well done. Keep that nice strong core. Focus on the balance as you take the legs out to the side. That's it, good stuff. Keep that going, nearly there. Okay, we've got about 5 seconds to go. Keep working, don't give up. Three, two, one. Awesome stuff, the next one. Skip across, one, two, punch. Or you can do non-stop punches on the spot. Let's get ready. Three, two, one. Skip across, one, two. Skip across, one, two, that's it, good. Right, it's completely optional, guys. But we're going to increase the pace. I'm gonna count you guys in, and we're gonna move even faster. In three, two, one, let's go, skip, punch. One, two, one, two, one, two, just like that. Here we go, come on. Keep it there, 10 seconds to go, well done. That's an awesome job. Nearly there, keep pushing through. One, two, three, two, and one. Well done, guys, super effort. Next one, roll under uppercut, roll under uppercut. Let's get ready to go. Three, two, one, uppercut, just like that. Rolling under, bring that arm up, keep that strong core. So we're getting a bit of ab workout when we really focus on engaging those core muscles. That's it, good. From this uppercut to the side, that's it, good. Come on, keep that going, guys. Bit of strain, roll under it, uppercut, here it comes. Perfect stuff, nearly there guys, come on. 5 to go, 3, 2, 1. Well done guys, we've got one more round to do. Let's do it. So we've got the 1, 2, front kick, but we're going to do it on the opposite side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, front kick. 1, 2, front kick. Excellent stuff. Let's do our very best in this last round, guys. Pick it up if we can. That's it. Awesome job. Super job. Keep that going. Well done. We're halfway through. Looking good. Nice. Front kick. 1, 2, front kick. Go on. Keep it going, guys. Super job. That's it. 5 seconds to go. Good. 3, 2, 1. Nicely done. Next one. Excuse me. Uppercuts. Got a dry mouth. Bringing it out through the middle, engaging those core muscles. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Uppercuts. Let that body go. Keep the arms and the body nice and loose. But keep that strong core. Nice strong base. That's it. There we go. Come on. Bring it up through the middle. Looking good. Working that pace. Okay, we're going to increase the pace in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. It's completely optional. Last 10 seconds. Driving it up. Come on, guys. Let's go. Perfect. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Nicely done. Next one. It's going to be that knee drive. And then we're going to extend the leg out on the soft lock. Let's get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Knee drive, front kick. Knee drive, front kick. So as you extend that leg out, do not fully lock it out, just a nice soft lock. We're gonna protect the joints. That's it, good, there we go. Engage those core muscles as you bring the knee up, as you bring the leg up. That's it, good, 10 seconds to go. Come on, guys. Keep working. It's an awesome start to the day, I promise you. 3, 2, 1, perfect stuff. Next one, roll under. 1, 2, punch. Back over the opposite side. Let's get ready to go. 3, 2, 1, roll under. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Good. Just imagine you're ducking under a bit of string. Come on, for those quick punches. And back over we go again. Okay, let's increase the speed. Sorry, in 3, 2, 1, completely optional. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's go. Come on. Perfect stuff. Well done. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Awesome stuff. Okay, we've got the low non-stop kicks. If you want to make it harder, bring them up nice and high. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Just like that. Keep that strong core here. Shoulders up back. Chest out. Looking good. Nicely done. Make it harder, bring it up. Here we go. Right, I nearly lost my balance then. Keep that going, super job. Awesome work. Keep that strong core, or you can keep it nice and low, it's entirely up to you. Good, well done. 3, 2, 1. Excellent stuff. Next one, non-stop punches. Out in front, arms are chest height. Be nice and loose. Let's get ready to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go, let those arms go. Again guys, I'll count you guys in and we'll increase the pace. Don't forget it's completely optional. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drive them out as fast as you can. Keep it there, we've got 20 seconds to go, come on. Keep moving guys. Excellent stuff, well done. Keep working, stay strong, don't give up. Nicely done, come on guys, 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, nice, excellent. Next one, hooks, rotate, activate those obliques. Let's get ready to go in 3, 2, 1, let's go, hook, hook. Just like that, arms are chest high. Nicely done, good, fantastic stuff. Keep that going, work the best we can at our own pace. Okay, let's increase the pace in 3, 2, 1, let's go, hook, 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 hook. Do it nice and controlled still. You can still increase the pace by doing that. That's it, there we go. Keep that going, guys. 3, 2, boosh, 1, excellent stuff. Okay, next one is a low side kick. Bring those arms down, full momentum. Let's get ready in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, side, 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 just like that. Here we go, come on. Eggs and stuff, okay, again. Completely optional, we're gonna increase the pace in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Just like that, good. Focus on the balance, look towards me. That's it, there we go, good stuff, well done. Kick him out to the sides. Fantastic job. Excellent, well done. Good, 3, 2, 1, awesome stuff. Next one, skip across. 1, 2, punch back across again. If you haven't got the room, non-stop punches on the spot. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Again, it's completely optional. I'm gonna count you guys in and we're gonna up the momentum. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, let's go, come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, just like that, good. Don't overextend those arms. Nice and loose. That is perfect, well done guys. Super job, 5 seconds to go, keep working. Good, 3, 2, 1, awesome stuff. One more exercise. Roll under, uppercut, back on the other side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Roll under, uppercut, just like that. Again, we're gonna increase that pace, guys. Okay, let's get ready in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Final exercise of the day. That's it, the hard work has been done. Enjoy this last exercise. Come on, guys, 10 seconds to go, come on. Roll onto uppercut, just like that. Come on, guys, nearly there, 5 seconds to go. Don't give up, 3, 2, 1, awesome stuff, well done. That's the workout completed. I'm gonna stop the timer. And now we're gonna go through some cool down stretches. But feel free to put me on pause to catch your breath back, to get a breather. I've got, really got a dry mouth this morning, so don't apologize. Whew, that was quite a decent workout. I quite enjoyed that workout. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. All right, we're gonna go through a full body cool down stretch. Just gonna lay down on the ground, extend the arms out. So we've done a great workout. That was good, I very enjoyed that one. Okay, take the right leg pointed towards the ceiling, hands around the back of the hamstring. Okay, bring the knee slightly towards the chest till you feel the stretch in the back of the leg slightly. Okay, once you've felt that, after 3, we're gonna take a deep breath in. When we exhale, we're gonna bring the knee slightly more towards the chest. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, deep breath in. Exhale, knee towards the chest, perfect, hold it there. Nicely done. If you feel like it's too uncomfortable, you may be overstretching. So just release some of the tension. You should feel the stretch in the back of the leg, which is the hamstring. Perfect stuff, guys, well done. Okay, we're gonna release that. We're gonna change over to the left leg. Point it towards the ceiling, bring the knee slightly towards the chest. Perfect stuff. After 3, deep breath in, exhale. 1, 2, 3. Exhale, bring the knee towards the chest. And we're gonna hold it there. Good stuff. So these stretches are worth doing, the benefits of them. You're obviously gonna gain flexibility, mobility also as well, and it's gonna help you with your posture. Okay, release that. Demonstrate this next one. You have the right foot on the left knee, just like that. Hands around the back of the left hamstring, bring the knee towards the chest. Now, if you can't do that, keep this position here, right hand, and push it on the right knee forward. We're stretching out the glutes, which the muscles are located in the bum cheeks. That's it, there we go. We're just gonna hold it there. Perfect stuff, good job, guys. Nicely done. Okay, now we're gonna switch that over to the opposite side. Left foot on the right knee, hands around the back of the right hamstring, or you put the left hand on the left knee, push it forwards. Okay, good stuff. We're feeling that in the glutes, stretching out the bum cheeks. There we go, awesome stuff. Okay, we're going to release that now. Now we're going to move on to our sides. We're going to stretch out the quadriceps, which is in the front of the leg. But first things first, extend the arm out, head down on the arm, just like that. Make sure your chest, knees, shoulders and hips are all in line with each other. Okay, then we're just going to grab the foot just like this, fold the knee up just like that, and push our hips forward. Now if you can't grab the foot, there's a little trick here. I'm wearing socks, but if you're wearing trainers, grab the inside of your trainers or the inside of your socks, so you don't have to reach down as far. Perfect stuff. And you can't feel the stretch, push the hips forward. So you should feel the stretch in the front of the bent leg, just like that. Nicely done, good. Okay, we're gonna switch that over to the other side. So we're gonna extend the arm out, make sure chest, knees, shoulders, and hips are all in line with each other. Good stuff, well done. And we're just gonna relax through the stretches. That's perfect, guys, well done. Excellent stuff. Okay, release that. Now we're gonna go onto all fours. Gonna have hands underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips. Okay, so we're gonna raise the back up just like this. We're gonna tuck the chin in, looking down at the stomach. This is stretching out the lower back, which is your rectus spinae. So if you've got lower back problems, it won't cure it, but it'll build up a lot of flexibility into it to ease the pressure off it. That's a good, so it's worth doing. It's a good little stretch. It's called a cat stretch. There we go. Okay, we're going to release that. We're going to bring the knees together and we're going to extend the arms out. Then we're going to sit back onto the heels just like that, stretching out the lats, which is in the middle of the back. Keeping the head down. Don't forget, guys, if you feel uncomfortable, you may be overstretching, so just release some of the tension. Well done. Okay, release that. We're going to sit up and face towards me. We're going to take your legs apart just like so. We're going to crawl forwards and hold, keeping that upper body upright, stretching out the inside of the legs. Now, if you can't do that, then we're going to bring the feet together just like that. Hands on the ankles, elbows on the knees. Push down with the elbows on the knees, keeping that nice straight back, shoulders back. Nice, good. Nicely done, good stuff. Okay, now what we're going to do, we're going to extend the legs out together, so feet together, keep that body upright, slowly rotate to the side, face towards where you're rotating, stretching out the oblique muscles, which is in the bottom of the side of the torso. That is perfect, well done, guys. Slowly rotate round to the opposite side. Fantastic stuff, face towards where you're rotating. Excellent. Okay, release that. Get yourselves nice and comfortable. We're going to do some upper body stretches now, but make sure we're working on the posture as well. So we're going to keep that posture upright. Okay, we're going to bring the arm across the chest, other arm up through here. Stretching out the deltoids, which is the shoulder muscle. You can't do that. Bring the arm over and just gently put it across until you feel that stretch. Nicely done. Don't forget to work on the posture. Shoulders back and nice straight back also as well. Well done. Okay, switch that over to the other side. Looking good. Fantastic stuff. Good effort, guys. Okay, release that. The next one we're going to do, we're going to take the arm up down between the blades just like this, and we're going to stretch out the tricep, which is in the back of the arm, so it's more of the bigger muscle group in the arm just there, and we use that muscle when we push something. That's it. Good. Nicely done. Okay, switch that around. Arm up down between the blades. Other arm here for support, stretching out the tricep, which is in the back of the arm. Fantastic, well done. Good job. Excellent, release that. Demonstrate this one side on. So we're gonna pretend we're holding a massive beach ball, okay? We're gonna keep the arm slightly bent, keep the hands at head height. Okay, now what we'll do is just drop the head down, stretch out the upper back, which is the trapezius. Fantastic stuff, guys. Well done. Release that. Take the arms on the back, push out the chest, head up facing forwards, and we're stretching out the pectoral muscle. Good stuff. Nearly there. Just a couple more things to do, guys. Excellent. Well done. Okay, sit face towards me. Excellent. Okay, now we're just going to drop the head down to the side. Two fingers just holding it in place, not pulling it across, stretching out the neck. Fabulous stuff. Well done. Okay, we're gonna come up and change around to the other side. Don't forget to work with that posture. Keep that posture upright. Shoulders back, nice straight back. Excellent stuff. Okay, we're gonna finish off with some nods up and down. Loosen off the neck a little bit. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, let's go to the sides. Nicely done, fantastic work. You guys have been awesome today. Excellent, and that is the workout completed. Well done. Well, I really hope you enjoyed that workout. Something a little bit different that I've not done before. So let us know your feedback down in the comments. And also, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. It helps support my channel and it's absolutely free of charge. and I upload a workout every Monday. Now guys, I'll see you again next week with a different workout. If you've got any suggestions, obviously do leave them in the comments also as well. You know, I'm open to ideas to create workouts for you guys. I'm trying to create what you guys want to do. So help keep you motivated, help keep you on set for your goals. Anyway, have a fantastic Monday, have a fantastic week. Be safe and look after each other. Take care, bye now.